Remember one thing. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, "Man ata 'arrafan aw kahinan fa saddaqahu bima akhbar, faqad kafara bima unzila 'ala Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." Whoever goes to a fortune teller, whoever goes to one who claims to be knowing the future and believes what they have to say, has disbelieved in what Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has brought. So it's prohibited for us to go to a magician, to go to a fortune teller, to go to what is known as a witch doctor and so on. Totally prohibited. It defies our deen and our iman.